So that you and others may fully enjoy this performance, we ask that you turn off any cell phones, watch alarms, and other electronic devices. In consideration of others, and for the safety of our performers, flash photography is not permitted. Also, it is a violation of federal copyright law to use any audio or video recording devices. Please make a note of the nearest available exits. In the event of an emergency, or if you need assistance, our ushers will gladly help you. They also will collect unwanted programs for recycling as you exit. Thank you for joining us today. We hope you enjoy the performance.
Thank you. Thank you. brief word before this piece, and I'll make a few remarks after it. Last summer, Dr. Peter Terry and I started having coffee together, and he had done a number of pieces over the years with the Intermediate Wind Symphony, and we talked a little bit about string pieces, and he asked me if I'd perhaps be interested in looking at some of his string work for this group, and of course, I jumped at it, and in October, this piece showed up in my inbox, and we read it at the North Carolina School of Science and Math, and sent him a recording back, and talked about it a little bit, and it just was perfect. So we are absolutely thrilled this evening to present a world premiere of Beneath the Irish Sky by Dr. Peter Terry. Peter, I know it's going to grants of knowledge. I wrote it down and pulled the other book out. Of course. Hey, first of all, I'd just like to say welcome to this concert. I'd like to welcome not only the people in the room tonight, but everybody that's watching us broadcast on live stream tonight. There are people all over the world, I am certain, watching this performance this evening, including my family. So I'll just say hello to my family. I haven't seen you in a while, and it's nice to know that you're watching my work tonight. I've got just a few quick thank yous to make. First of all, I've got some faculty and staff members who came in to fill in our viola section a little bit, and they do it every single concert, and they're just selfless and come in and spend their time, so I just want to say thank you to you guys. Thank you very much. Let's give them a round of applause. Their names, but we have faculty members who are our section leaders. They do sectional rehearsals, and they come in and we do side-by-side rehearsals, and it's really collaborative and fun. Could I have our section leaders stand and receive a round of applause? And my goodness. Many of you know that something come up right before camp started, and it was necessary that I miss the first concert. And I just want to extend my most sincere thanks to the administration here at Interlochen, and particularly to Eric Tenney, who played our bass solo tonight, and his wife Wendy, who at the very, very last minute filled in and conducted this fine group for the first concert. And so I know that I speak for the kids, and we all want to extend to them our most sincere thanks. Let's give them a round of applause. They just grabbed the music that I selected for these kids, and they learned it in about 2 days, and then jumped in front of them. So it really means the world to me. We've had a great week. I won't say too much more except to say this is an exceptional group of kids. I always say towards the end of our rehearsal cycle before a concert that if you really do the scholarship, if you do the rigor, then in performance, you can kind of let that go and just be an artist. And tonight, I think you're seeing the results of that. I'm so impressed with these fine young people. They're so mature, and I probably worked this group harder than I worked intermediate concert orchestra. Not significantly harder, but just a little bit, because they could do it, you know? And so it's hot, and but we smiled a lot, we had some laughs, and we had a lot of fun. I think the kids will all go home having learned something. So it's just really been a pleasure. We're going to finish up with only the fifth movement, Toccata Larocca, of Alfred Reed's Suite Concertante. Alfred Reed was sort of known as a band composer. This is one string piece that I really like of his, and this Toccata Larocca is just a rigorous, fun dance. Enjoy, and thank you.